Alright, hello folks, I'm Walmart Killer, as you see right there, and today I'm going to be playing Fear 3 Blind. Oh boy, I hope this game is really scary. So let's go to the video settings, show you what I got it set up as. And yes, this is DirectX 11. This is just the standard setup that it comes with. I'm not going to change anything because I don't know how it's going to play. Cancels, I didn't change anything. Okay. Let's try, I want to do single player, just because I don't know how well co-op's going to work just yet. I'll do a little bit of this. Let's see here, prison, difficulty, commando, let's see here, commando, fearless, oh shit, better not choose that. Recruit, we don't want to be pussies, no. I guess you have to be the point man, okay. Abort launch. Abort you, kid.
We were brothers. Prototype commanders in the emerging field of psychic warfare. I was the favorite. I gave them what they wanted. I gave them blood. They say the synchronicity with my mother made me homicidal. He was the first prototype. His enhanced reflexes made him an unstoppable killer. When my brother found me, he put a bullet in my head, but our psychic link never broke. Like a curse, bound by blood.
Well, the graphics look better than the second one. And the second one looked better than the first one, graphics-wise. I wonder if it picks up after you get raped by Alma in the second game. Oh, brutal.
Brother.
Oh, yes! Looks a little different with the hair. Right.
This is Fear Operative Jin Sun-kun. Anyone friendly to the U.S. military, please respond. The airport has been blown to hell.
Excuse me.
Cleanup crews are killing everyone they find. I'm hiding
in the airport underground tunnels. I can't make it out of here on my own.
I agree, we must escape. But for her...
What, they came in here with no guns? Lame. Oh wow, this mouse is really squirrely. Let's see here. Turn the sensitivity down on my Logitech mouse here a little bit. There we go. Hold. Yeah, I hate books. Actually, I like books, but... Okay, so... Now what the hell? No body, but 2 gallons of blood on the wall. And 5 gallons of blood all over the floor with a lot of shoes. Okay. Nothing. Yeah. Bring up the melee prompt now. Oh, there you go. Bitch. Yeah, give me that. Okay, there's the slow-mo. Okay.
Hey, sound off over there. Ah, shit, it's him!
Yeah, it's me.
Did you hear me? Get down here, he's loose! Forget it, you're not getting out of here!
Nimble killer, bitch. There we go. Locked, huh? Okay. I don't know if I like that whole, I guess it's alright. Okay, how else can I get out of this? Okay, I can press spacebar to get out of it. Spacebar to vault over that. Okay, that's good. Hey baby, how you doing?
Where is he? Squad, this place!
Is there a way you can earn more of that slow-mo? And where's the real guns at? Oh well.
Cares. Just shut up and enjoy the downtime. Who's this?
Oh, yes! It's like instantly. That was great. Oh, shotgun. Wait, this ain't shotgun. I thought I saw one. Oh well.
How quickly it all returns to you.
Hell yeah, Fettle. I'll eat a rat, damn it. This is a rat burger. Remember that Demolition Man? This is a rat burger. Pretty good, you don't mind. I love that movie. Okay. I can't believe they gotta tell you how to crouch in games still. I mean, right, there's hand holding, and then there's just like, hey, are you retarded? Here, let's tell you everything.
Ah, shit, he's loose!
Okay.
That's him!
Yeah, next gen, bitch.
Say again, Bravo 2-5. Who's loose?
Check it.
Bravo 2-5, do you copy? Do we have a breach?
Next gen graphics are gonna kill you, dude. Take that. Oh. Ah.
Can't hide forever.
Not trying to hide forever, dang.
There's no use in hiding.
Pitching a tent? That's funny. Hi. How are you? You look so good. Are you missing an arm? From that? Hey, can I drink some water like in Duke Nukem? That game is so horrible. Ooh. Hmm. Oh, yeah, let's see what's in here. Hey, if we can. You got a wino living in here? Okay. Wow, okay. What the fire truck? Dude, the blood goes up. Control for others. Okay. Psychic link. Glowing bodies. Okay, well. What the hell? All that scary music, and the only thing that happened is stuff floating upside down.